everybody, it is Disney Queen Skelly here. Yes, this is a video for HarelyBaby 45, and of course you guys can watch it too. You're my little skeletons, of course. I'm not gonna tell you no to watching a video. So let me just kind of give you guys a rundown here. So about a few days ago, I was on a Skype call with HarelyBaby, her hubby, and then me and hubby were, you know, on our end of the Skype call. And she was telling us that, without going into too much detail, she was feeling kind of depressed. So I figured I wanted to help her out. Because, of course, you know, right now with this whole quarantine thing going on, a lot of people are feeling depressed. They're feeling like, you know, they're having a hard time just staying home and doing nothing. So I figured I wanted to give her a little special video just for her to watch, just in case she's ever feeling lonely, or, you know, she feels like, you know, she's getting in a bad space. And I also just want her to know that she is loved by so many people, and that we know this is hard. It's hard for all of us in our own way, and we just want her to know that she got this. She's a strong woman. She knows what she's doing. You know, she's got a good heart, good soul. And, you know, she's just an overall great person. And she needs to understand that, yes, this is a very hard time for a lot of us. But she also needs to understand that no matter what, we will all be here for each other, no matter what. And, I mean, that's what we're here for. We always tell her that, you know, we're a phone call or a text message away. And I've been checking up on her every day since this incident happened. And she seemed to be doing all right. Not to say I'm not still worried, because I am, but hey, what kind of girlfriend would I be if I didn't worry about her? Anyway, this video is for you, HarelyBaby. Enjoy the pictures that I have for you. You're a strong, strong woman, and I hope you can stay through this and come out banging on the other end, because I know you. You're a strong girl. You have literally the heart of a lion. You can put whatever you put your mind to, you can literally do it. And I know that if you put your mind to overcoming this, to overcoming being, you know, upset and depressed, that you can do it. And you have the support of me, my hubby, and your hubby if you need anything. And you know that. And I really hope that this video helps you to regain that little bit of self-confidence that you may have lost. I believe in you, sweetheart. And I know that you're going to do great. As for my little skeletons, I hope you enjoy the little picture show I have. Bye, everybody. Stay safe. Love you guys.